Riley Miffitt. Renseri must have been deeply hurt by Meghan Markle being left out of birthday messages, Riley claims. Renseri must have been deeply hurt by his wife Meghan Markle being excluded from his birthday messages, it's been claimed. The Duchess of Sussex was notably absent from her husband's 36th birthday pictures shared by members of the royal family earlier this week. Writing for the Mail, journalist Amanda Battelle said the issue was made worse by the fact Kate Middleton was included in the Cambridge snap, even though Meghan wasn't. She wrote, "Despite palace protocol detecting that spouses are not included in the pictures celebrating royal birthdays, it must have hurt Prince Harry deeply to see that the images released by his grandmother, father, and brother to celebrate his 36th birthday all excluded his wife, Meg's. To compound things, Kate was in the 2017 pictures sent by the Cambridges. Kate and Prince William, both 38, share a photo of them racing with Harry at a Hats Together relay at London's own Big Park in February 2017. Harry was dating Meghan 39 at the time, but the event happened months before he announced his engagement in November that year. The Queen and Prince Charles also failed to include in the former Suze actress in a very public social media post. Meghan's fans were quick to slam the shady royals for excluding her from the post. Commenting on the Cambridge snap, they say, the shade of them using his pick rather than one, including his wife. Another commented added, interesting photo selection, no Meghan. While one quipped, ah, a nice reminder of happier times before it all fell apart. The birthday messages come as Harry has thrown himself into his new life outside the royal family after he moved to the US with his wife Meghan. The couple recently signed a deal with Netflix, rumored to be worth £112 million, revealing they wanted to create shows that gave hope to audiences. But it is fair that deal could cause another fear, But it's feared that the deal could cause another tear in the relationship between Harry and his family. The author added, as many of us know from bitter experience, families fall out, and yet it leaves us all the sadder for it. Earlier this week, Piers Morgan claimed Meghan had been airbrushed out of the royal family's post.